now I have the hunter. Okay, so hunter, what you gonna do when they come for you? I think anything's alright at this point in time. I buy the bullet bar. Sounds strong. And have my basic weapon, which I really really trust. And just that I really get myself into that those ridiculous positions which I should by right be able to clear, but I didn't clear, so yeah. It's too bad for me, I guess. But from playing the marine over and over again, there's only one conclusion I can make from all this. Either I really really suck at marine, as in I really suck at straightforward as hell dwarven sniper characters, or I still have a long way to go before I play this game on a regular basis. I don't find it impossible, you know, it's a skill based game, you just need to remember everything. You just remember the characters in the room and know pretty much how they act and things like that. Don't put yourself in situations like I do, and you should be safe. I mean, and you should do pretty okay, you know. And I've got a free key which I took, but you know what? I don't really care. Okay, Mr. Blank, bullet thing. Yes. I'll come back later. What is this? Key for that? No, not worth it. Mr. Blank bullet thing. Yeah, Mr. Blank thing. Nothing. Let's go. When you kick ass and you want to chew bubble gum, you don't do it slowly, you do it fast. Do it the Duke Nukem way. Fast with the movement. I mean, fast with the killing. You know, I'm a really huge fan of Duke Nukem as a character, and I was really disappointed with. Ah, what the? Oh my god, what was I doing? Instead of pressing X, I shot the barrel. A freaking genius. Okay, I'll come back for you. It's not. What is this? No fall damage, which is great. Which is really, really great. I can sell that to the shop. if I come across it, of course. Okay. Shop is there. See what you have. You have heavy boots. No, these are gun boots. Gun boots also help me go faster, I think. I think I've been a little bit too gung-ho. Ooh, god. But I know I like gung-ho. I'm a very aggressive player. And I really don't think my place I can't win games with this playstyle. I mean, I've done it a couple of times already. One, two, come, roll. It's not blank. Oh, this is such a blank. This game is so full of blanks. I almost don't open round chests for a very good reason. No, it's not. And we have Bullet Idol, Vengeful Spirit, whatever you call it. I'm still gonna go up there and blank it up. Actually, you know what, I'm just gonna go gung-ho use all my blanks and then fight. And then fight the boss with no blanks. I'll do it. I'll really do it. Gave me a nice shotgun, that's great. That means I'll blank this out. Oh my god. It's only two times? I don't believe so. Yeah, let's do tactical suicide. Not agreeable right. Not agreeable right now. Come back later. Ah, but hi birthday. Oh no, why do you go so far? Stupid bird. But hey, birthday. Ooh. Dodge roll. Cancel. Oh, it's a blasphemy. Oh, oh yeah, man. Woo. Okay, this round is won. This entire round is won. Okay, you can grab this. I don't care about the gun boots now. Grab the key. Teleport over here. Let's go back to this room. Use up the last blank. Oh god damn it. Are you serious? Look at that slash cancel. Gah! Slash cancel. Haha, this is so strong. I'm going to win this match. You guys ain't stopping me. Seriously, I love the blasphemy. Slashing. Oh man, I'm a hunter now. Oh Can't do shit. Oh, hey, come on. Running away. Keyman, hard locket, mimic friendship, chess anatomy. Chess anatomy is better, but you know what? I won't buy anything yet. Hard locket might be really, really tempting though. The dog hasn't done anything yet, useless dog. Okay, now we're gonna do dog without dog shrilling, without taking damage. Pea shooter! Sure. I'll do it with a pea shooter, I'll show you. Oh my god. That formation was awkward. Oh god. Those little guys were kinda irritating. Where are you? There. Challenge complete. Took a damage though, not so happy. Shock rifle? Nah. Who needs a shock rifle when you can slash people? Okay. And now I need gun. Because brown chests are not meant to be opened, they're meant to be destroyed. Come at me. Ah, let them die. Oh wait. Ooh, wow, that's two shields for a key. Yes. Yes, that's I find that a pretty worthwhile investment. God, almost got hit there. Wow. He dashed into the sword. The sword's bullet. Yeah, that makes me really happy. Oh my god. No, just jump there. Anyway, no fall damage. We have a key, cock of battle, not required. Buy a key and get the hell out of here. No need to buy anything from the key guy as well. Let's move on with life. Oh my. $8. Not a mimic. Haha, a stinger. This is a one run. If I lose this run, I have nobody that I can answer to. When this Gorgon is asking me to win, I don't mind, man. Oh god damn it, I got hit. Okay, you know what, never mind. Let's play to my strengths. right here, right now. Not melee battle with a poison. With a stupid gorgon that gives poison. Okay. You. Okay, you take your damage. Burns, lots of shield, and one secret room. I have no idea where the secret room is. Ha! Nah. That chest room? Clear some less for me. Okay, now I just need a shop because I just want to sell that what's that item? No fall damage thing. Wow, you see that? You guys see that? Oh, hi. Oh, I just used my item by accident. Yes, I did. Oh my god. That was terrible. I accidentally pressed the... I want the chest. I have no keys. I have money but no keys. Wow, that was good. This one can be sold away as well. Useless item. Okay, next. Okay, you stupid guy die in one hit. Wow. Interesting. Next. Come on, man. Come on. Need my key. Need my shop. If I give me a key, you stupid, dumb shop. I'll murder you. Wait, there's only one room? No, right? Oh wait, you still have a lot more. Key for sale, cluster mine. Maybe, but I see something that might interest me more. Nothing. Just move on with life first. Come. I'm dealing a little way too much damage right now. Oh yeah, okay, let's grab the black chest first. I want to see what it has. It makes me fly. I don't know. It makes me fly. I might be happy about it, but you know, no. And I don't want that. Okay, let's hope for the best. Composite gun. Composite gun when you have a blasphemy. Well, there's composite guns good for bosses, so I'll stick to that. Boss room here? No, not really. I'm dealing way too much damage, aren't I? Oh, oh, it hurts. He's doing way too much damage, he's killing them one hit. Heck, can't be a mimic. Hey man, die. Even gets poisoned, my sword now poisons my enemies. And thus, oh my god, impossible amounts of damage. Why am I doing so much damage in one hit? Okay, next. Stinger, composite gun, whatever. Stinger to your face. I don't care, I hate your guts. Alright. Oh shit, I missed. Alright, you? Not really. Stinger! Oh no! A flawless dead. I wasn't so ballsy once again. Too ballsy. Should not have got hit there. Mine cutter. And we have The commando. Okay, do you have anything else here? Let's see if you got anything else we need to buy, we can buy. Nah, let's save money. Wait. Hang on. 3150, blasphemy, you know what? Yeah, stick with this. I'm deadly if I... The only way for me to lose this now is to throw the game. Throw the game, get hit like 3000 times while completely mistiming my sword slashes. Die! Oh my god! I wasn't watching my enemies. Die! Lower! Alright, man. What did you not find? Just that item. That's alright. Just take a sword and slash everything! Oh yeah, come! You have your... My little... Cute little zombie people. These are zombie people, just die, move on. Alright. I have no items. Are you serious? I'm not even surprised I hit that. Are you serious? Oh man, oh, that was bad. It's the world. So I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. I'm a blasphemy, big sword slashing, come and eat my face. You cannot kill me, this is like L4D. I don't think this is the posture I should take when I'm playing this game. I need to change the way I sit soon. Where is my enemy? Oh. I'll die. Great. Okay, it's a shrine. What do we have here? It is the health shrine, not needed. Boss room, not needed right now. Oh my god. safety first. But beware of your enemies. Don't be complacent. What just happened? How did I get hit? Oh my god, I got hit. No! Hey, you. You come here. You come here. Who else wanna fight me? Okay. Come, let's get my health back. Oh my goodness, I got hit. I lost my health. Yeah, you know what? Let's sit down properly. Yeah, let's freshen up my sword. Shop, yes, I'm still alive. Give me your keys. So risky play. Okay, you die to my sword. 5 slashes. It's a very efficient way to kill my enemies, I have to say. Okay, what chest is this? It's not. Oh, I gotta shoot backwards now. Doesn't happen for the blasphemy. That's sad. That's really sad. I'll bomb that one out. A lot of things to sell now. Are you serious? Oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god! Ah. I have no idea what happened. I have no freaking idea what just happened. This is gay, man. Okay, where's the boss? Stinger in his face. In their faces. Oh my god, that's... That is insane. That is insane. What do I have here? Winchester, better than a bed of roses. What's so good about this shotgun? That's cool. You got a gun eater there? Okay, let's recycle a few guns. I have a nice shotgun now. I have 2 9 shotguns actually, so I'm... Wait, hang on. Don't feed these yet. Okay, you know what? Feed that crossbow in. And... plague pistol, we don't need this anymore. Good gun, good gun. I know what to get. Wind up gun. Not very sure if I want this. I know what, just... Not too bad, not too bad. A bit chaotic, maybe? That's okay, I'm on the 5th level. Though I really think I should have gotten like 5... 4, sorry, 4. 4 of... I don't remember. Oh, wait, the third boss was... what's his name? Yeah, Dreadnought. Okay, maybe 3 levels worth of... Yeah, I have knowledge of everything. Oh my god. This is goddamn useful. Let's see, the chest is here, that's green chest. It's another green chest. Okay, let's head straight to this, and then we head straight to that. Okay. What? You teleported in my face, bastard. Come on, come on. No. Yay. Okay, I'm not gonna go there, it's too much trouble. There's nothing else to fight for, so you know what, straight to the boss. Blank and straight to the boss. That's really wonderful. Hang on, before that, where is the arm? Yeah, I remember the arm. Okay, arm, drop balloon, and we fly. Level 4, drop balloon, we fly. Yeah, we got a balloon. Amen. That's it. Key. I am so greedy. I feel so greedy right now. But no, boss. Great. I have map hack, haha. Okay. Two keys, but you know, I don't think I need it. Let's see here if we have anything else that we can buy. Key, no. Gold amulet, no, that's nothing to buy. Move on, kick ass. Okay, save state on. Just kidding, let's move on. Okay. Can't see shit for some reason. Oh my god. Change of plans. Nope. Not this gun either. Yeah, this is okay. Yeah. Oh man. I damaged myself. Stop killing myself. I am killing myself. This troll game is gonna be me killing myself. Oh my god, it's another. Okay. Give me my sword. Yes. Why did the camera get harder to read? I don't understand this. Wait, hang on a moment. Okay, last one. Alright man, almost throw game, almost through the game again, oh man. All Alright, you dumb skull. That's not gonna happen yet, because I haven't cleared my past. Once I've cleared my past, I can kill the leech. Yeah, man. I'm just holding on to this. But for completionist, I think I'll go for the good and bad end for both. Ah, there we go. Zip it, Junior. Dr. Wolfenclaw. It's a Wolfenstein. It's a Wolfenstein reference. Since you seem so interested in my work, I'm sure you'll be thrilled to assist me in my latest experiment.
Never, you and your whole bogus religion are twisted. I'm here to stop you.
It co-signs 100 years of advancement? I think not. Besides, I don't intend on making it optional. I assure you, it's futile to resist. New body isn't quite ready. I didn't expect you quite so soon. Don't worry though, you'll be kept nice and fresh in one of these cryopods until then. Is this the end? No, of course not. Such technology. How? No matter. Fight the robot. Not the wolf's monster. It's just Frankenstein, goddammit. Oh my god, my god, my god. You bastard. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? I unlocked my dog. Yay. A wolf. Da 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 da. Yeah, of course, man. The Gungeon remains.